Happy Monday, everyone, and thank you guys for tuning into this video. This is our Electronium update. Let me just read out this aloud. This is what it's about. It's Electronium will be listed on Cryptos Exchange and will be working with Qoin. I'm not sure how that's pronounced. Qoin. To be accepted on Qoinex, the fully regulated Japanese exchange. This is huge news, folks. We are pleased to announce that we have agreed to a strategic partnership with Japanese crypto platform Qoin. Qoin was the first exchange platform to achieve full regulatory approval from the Japanese Financial Services Agency, JSFA, and is known as one of the most secure and reputable crypto-focused fintech companies in the world. It is one of very few global exchanges to have been accepted to Deloitte and Touche as an auditing client, and has highly experienced management team with expertise earned at Bank of America, Goldman Sachs, and Credit Suisse. Electronium will immediately be listed on Cryptos and will work closely with Qoin to gain regulatory acceptance of Electronium by the JSFA. Let me repeat, Electronium will instantly be listed on Cryptos. This is great news for us. This news is bound to create huge excitement among the vast Electronium community. Gain regulatory acceptance from JSFA will enable Electronium to fast-track acceptance as a payment solution, which would be another stride forward toward mass adoption. Okay, I just got a hiccup. The listing further cements Electronium's strategic positions as a currency that is focused on long-term, sustainable growth rather than instant return. This is what Richard Ellis said, the CEO of Electronium. This is a great step for Electronium. Not only will it allow our users to deposit US dollars or euros to trade Electronium, but Qoin sponsoring us through the regulatory process with the Japanese Financial Service Authority will open up exciting new corporate opportunities. With recently becoming the first cryptocurrency, this is absolutely great. This is mind-blowing. With recently becoming the first cryptocurrency to be accepted as a member of GSMA, and now this partnership with Qoin, we are well on our way to become a formidable player on the world stage. I would leave a link to this so you can read it for yourself. This is absolutely great. Okay, so thank you guys for watching this video. If you like the video, put a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe to get more information. Okay, folks, have a great Winter Olympic. Looks like my Norwegian country is leading. Okay, have a great day, everybody. Be sure to subscribe. Thanks.